You guys waited outside for a while, huh? Thank you, guys. And I'm the asshole that made you wait because we had, like, the cab driver from hell to get here. We almost hit one of those, like, embankments with the water tubes and stuff. It was a big mess. But we're glad to be here, so thank you guys for waiting in line and hanging out. It means a lot to us. You guys going to the show tonight in Asbury? So we're gonna play a couple songs that we're not gonna play at that show just because. Why not? Yeah, we should do that. All right, we'll talk about it. We'll figure it out. All right. Let's not open with it. Hey, sorry, this is impromptu. We apologize, guys. Yeah, we'll do it out. We'll do it after here somewhere. Okay, we're gonna start with Hurricane. What do you say? That noise didn't sound good.
Shake down, you make me break. For goodness sake, I think I'm on the edge of something new with you. Shout out, don't drown the sound, I'll drown you out. You'll never scream so loud. Yes, I wanna scream with you. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Standing there with your smile blind in your eyes, I'm seeing my face as I'm dying to figure out a girl. She lives so far away, I'm on her coast, so maybe I should stay and map around your world. So don't say these currents are still killing me. You can't explain, but the wind went pulled you into the hurricane. Into the up, don't make a sound, your ears might bleed. They're between the rest of enemies that live inside of me. The world moves faster than I do, not fast enough to not creep up on you. And this space would reach me.
1, 2, 3,
stop! Pull me under you when I'm out of your current. And the rain don't matter, because the sun moves.
Store thing going now, right? Yeah, what are you doing over there, Bri? Don't you usually play behind us?
No, far away, Bri.
We're gonna do a song called Strong On. section. She thinks that she can fly. She might hold on in a new direction. She's gonna try it tonight. The closer I get to feeling, the further I'm feeling from alright. The more I step into the sun, the more I step out of the light. Just a coat covered in a blanket on a Sunday porch, thinking of weekends. She would party in the city. She doesn't have a flame. She preferred to burn out like a torch. If she gets to know every night of hell, she knows she's pretty. She said, hey, now, the straw dogs out in the street. Hey, now, they're killing girls in the clouds. Hey, now, they're gone. Shadows up what's left of all the noise. Simple silhouettes and cutouts. As if we had a choice. He listens closely now. Swears that he can hear a voice that's calling him. Saying, hey, now. The straw dogs out in the street. Hey, now. There's chemicals in the clouds. Hey, now. They're calling out the police. You guys have our EP? There's a song on it called Little that we all love a lot. We don't play as much as maybe we would like to, but so we're just gonna play it today. It's called Little. Thank you. She's got a plastic friend and a brand new Mercedes Benz. Now, sometimes when it ain't bad, it's a comic book crush, and it got you nowhere. Stage, have fun. You guys enjoy that? That was fun. Let's do that. Let's do the secret song now. Hey, Billy, you know? Get your guitar out of my shit, man. What are we talking about? Yeah, that one. The secret song. The one that was a secret as of 2 minutes ago. Because we didn't know we were going to do it. Oh, we'll do it. We always feel like a bunch of jerks because we come around on these tours that are like, we have 30-minute punk rock sets, you know, like, where if we played this song, A, we'd only get to play like two other songs in our set, and B, there'd be some guy with a mohawk waiting to kick our ass outside. But today, you guys are going to be nice to us, right? So you're going to hear this song the second time it's been played in the past 20 months? Okay, it's for you guys. It's called Constantine.
It's always you, my being. Oh,
Thank you for listening to 10, 12 minutes of me ranting. We appreciate it. Oh, you'll hear it. Don't worry. It's the same shtick all the time. We're gonna do another song we haven't done in a long time. Called The Astronaut. It's off our new record, Leaping Through the Window, which came out like 6 months ago. But hey, what the hell? Real new, eh? Yeah, hit stores last year. Anyway, it goes like this, I think. I don't know. We're gonna wait for a drummer. He's the guy who looks like a monkey with those headphones on. You ready for us, dude?
There we go.
Stars coming out of the sky. I've been hoping I'm close to the spaceman Louise. Call my time.
appreciate you watching us. Take care of yourselves. Hopefully we'll see you. We're going to be back in January, February. We're going to do like a whole two-hour-long set. We'll play all of this stuff. So come back out again and see us. And we'll see you tonight, all right? You say it's shivering. Well, it's jealousy to lay on us. Tune in, so we'll play it up and just at least until you're gone. You'll stop it, nothing but the real thing and everything. Let's pretend you're trying to brainwash all of my friends. Here we go. If you see joy.
Signing.